Well, as we all continue to come to grips with the loss of Jerry Collins, Stephen Stewart, myself had a bit to do with him on those All Black tours in the mid 2000s, didn't we, Stephen? I remember pre-World Cup 2007, the All Blacks met Zinedine Zidane in Marseille at the hotel, had a bit of a kick around. Jerry looked quite nervous meeting Zidane. I said to him afterwards, why the hesitancy, Jerry? You're the man of the people. He said, look, number one, he's French. Secondly, I didn't realise how small he was. And thirdly, I didn't want to break his hand when I shook it. And that sums up Jerry Collins.
Where is your reputation for breaking bones in the field? But off the field was where this guy was gold. He would just give you something in an interview. He wasn't worried about upsetting people about being un-PC. Once he told me, the sun don't shine out of your ass every day. I think I got that to wear.
Another quick anecdote. I think pre-07 World Cup, the All Blacks went to Corsica. I think Jerry, he couldn't believe his luck that he'd landed on this Mediterranean island for a week's holiday, basically, before the World Cup. One morning, I'd got up early and borrowed one of the hotel bikes to go for a bit of a bike ride, you know, wide awake at 3 or 4 in the morning. Yes, I went for a bike ride. Jet lag had kicked in. About 5 in the morning, middle of nowhere, up the hill, looking across the Mediterranean, I turn around this corner on the bicycle. Here's Jerry Collins sitting by himself, having just watched the sunrise. I said, Jerry, what are you doing? He said, what are you doing? I said, I've come for a bike ride. He said, I've just come to look at the Mediterranean. And take a breath. And we sat there for 10 or 20 minutes talking about everything but rugby. And that's, again, Jerry to a T.
I think he's on his way home. One other thing, first test as captain, 2006. They just beat Argentina and he drops the F-bomb in the interview. And he got away with it.
And no one minded because it was Jerry.
Yeah.
There you go. And that, again, sums up Jerry Collins to a T. A man who will be sorely missed by everyone in rugby and his family and friends, that's for sure.